I want to tell the younger leaders who've been elected, part of the job that I have, and I have told my good brother and Deputy Rigathi Gachagua and the leaders here, part of the job we have is to mentor the younger people. The new leaders. I want to assure you that we will help you, you know, to grow, and we are going to have programs in the party to assist the new members to understand their roles, to appreciate their responsibility, so that we want these members of parliament to be better than us. We want the younger leaders to be better than us as we go into the future. And we will be available. We will call you whenever we see una piga piga kona, tawanyorosha. You know? Many of you seated here, I have had occasion to call them and sit them down and tell them, please, hapa iko makosa, nyorosha hapa, nini. And I am very happy that many of you are listening. We only want the best for you, and we want the best for our country. If better leaders take over from us, we become a better country. So we will assist you. I sometimes tell people things that are not very pleasant. Kuna mwingine namuita namwambia wewe mambo ya pombe upunguze ama uache. Ndio. Saa zingine it looks unkind, but that's what a father is supposed to do. And I am happy that whenever I do that, naona watu wanapunguza maneno, wanakuwa straight kidogo, tunaendelea pamoja. Ndio. So whenever myself, Rigathi, or my good brother Musalia, or one of the senior leaders of our Kenya Kwanza call you, it's not because of anything else. We just want to assist one another so that you become better leaders, because that is the wealth of the leadership of our country. And we really want you to be better leaders, better than us. We are very proud if we have better leaders than ourselves.